all this so that actually I could get people to try to help me out. Nobody's helping me out.
New at 11, that man's sons are not even old enough to drive. Tonight, they are accused of going on a gun heist in Cape Coral, breaking into this shop and stealing 22 guns and a bunch of bullets. And this isn't the first time these two boys have gotten into serious trouble. Thanks for staying up with us. I'm Christy Soto.
And I'm Peter Bush. The kids live on Everest Parkway, just a 10-minute walk from the Guns for Less store on Del Prado. NBC2's Zach Barrett is talking to their dad, who is desperate to get his sons on the right path.
Lucas and Felix Ayala's father spent Tuesday night trying to keep his 11 and 14-year-old sons inside the house.
Last night, they tried to sneak out maybe three or four times. I went over there, I locked their bicycles together and everything. I even put, like, cutting boards by doors so if they tried, they could knock it over and everything.
It took a call from Cape Coral Police at 4:30 this morning to find out that didn't work.
All of a sudden, they go like this, and they still make it out.
Police say the two were less than a mile away, trying to break into Guns for Less.
They tried to get into the front, but weren't unable to get in, so they ended up prying open the back door.
When that didn't work, Cape Coral Police say the Ayalas, just 11 and 14 years old, tried busting the back door open.
While inside, they both smashed the display cases and began ransacking the entire business for a total of 22 guns.
The two boys thought they could cut the store's power before breaking in, but they were sorely mistaken.
The owner actually got an alert on her phone, and she immediately called the police, and then she was actually able to access the cameras within the store and see the juveniles inside.
Once police got here, the two boys ran in separate directions, dropping some of the guns behind them as they ran.
All of the stolen items were accounted for and recovered.
Earlier that day, one neighbor tells me she saw the two running through her yard with something suspicious.
They running back and they have the guns and this, and I said, what? Go again.
14-year-old Felix Ayala is no stranger to the slammer.
Felix does have a pretty good pass.
Last year, Ayala and another little boy were caught on camera smashing the front door at Larry's pawn shop in Fort Myers. Once that didn't work, the pair went on to rob a Fort Myers Wawa.
Our detectives are actively linking these individuals to other crimes in the vicinity as well.
The two are facing a number of charges. Their dad says he's still hoping for help from the justice system.
It takes all of this so that actually I can get people to try to help me out.
I'm reporting in Cape Coral, Zach Barrett, NBC2.